thinking she's not taking us to the right place.
We always want to see.
Turn right on West Lyon Street.
West Lyon.
Yeah, I think she's taking us to the right place.
Think so?
Because if you go straight, no, I think what? You get like the Wesleyan Center area.
Well, we got here.
Yeah, we did. But I'll thank you for Amelia, because she knows Wesleyan.
She knows the neighborhood
pretty
good. You see,
normally we come in from a different direction.
Yeah,
though,
we
huh?
normally come in from Shipley's area or yeah. something.
We do the happy dance for whoever it pleases, and everyone is happy when we go to Chuck E. Cheese's now.
Everybody wave your hands.
To the left, to the left, to the right.
Everybody.
To the left, left, and to the right.
Wave your hands.
To the left, to the left, to the right.
Even parents.
To the left, left, and to the right.
Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
Catch your wave. Catch your wave. Those who don't just have to put it down.
You paddle out, turn around and raise, and baby, that's all there is to the coastline craze. You gotta catch your wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Just a fad, cause it's been going on so long.
Catch your wave, catch your wave.
We can thank a lot of people for nice things they do for us and for good things, like our parents who buy our clothes and our food,
and
Uncle Jim, I mean our granddad Jim, who drives us everywhere. But you should never forget to thank God for all the things that you have, all the blessings you have, everything. You can never thank him enough.